Let's take a look at automated cloud security orchestration and incident response with Cortex XSOAR for Microsoft Azure Cloud. Cortex XSOAR is the industry's leading security orchestration, automation, and response platform with four key pillars of automation and orchestration, real-time collaboration, case management, and threat intel management. Cortex XSOAR is also a marketplace solving your toughest cloud security use cases. With the help of Marketplace, you can deploy content packs with integrations, playbooks, and dashboards in one single click. You can discover highly rated, validated content packs and stay up to date with innovations in cloud security automation. The Cortex XSOAR Security Orchestration, Automation, and Response Platform helps cloud security operations teams standardize incident response processes and automate repetitive actions across different cloud and on-premise environments with the help of a task-based playbooks. Cortex XSOAR integrates with a host of Microsoft Azure services, including Microsoft Azure Security Center, Azure Feed, Azure Compute, Azure AD Connect Health Feed, Azure Web Application Firewall, Azure Network Security Group, Microsoft Management Activity API, Microsoft Graph Security API, and several others. Microsoft Azure integrations in Cortex XSOAR use Azure Active Directory applications to authenticate with Microsoft APIs. These integrations use OAuth 2.0 OpenID Connect standard compliant authentication services that use an application to sign in or delegate authentication. Some of the top integrations features includes collecting and analyzing data generated by the resources on the cloud and on-premise environments and automate responses such as create, delete, execute, save searches on Azure Log Analytics, create and manage Azure virtual machines, automate playbooks for unified security management and advanced threat protection. Use the Azure Sentinel integration to get and manage incidents and get related entity information for incidents. Integrate with Azure Web Application Firewall to centralize protection of your web applications from common exploits and vulnerabilities. It enables cloud and security teams to enforce policies that are configured in the Azure Firewall Management Platform, delete or update policies, or just receive details of a specific policy or a list of policies. Some of the top customer benefits include eliminating repetitive manual tasks so that analysts can focus on critical threats and reduce their mean time to response from hours to minutes. Automated playbooks make the policy compliance processes predictable, repeatable, and measurable, and gaining visibility and control over your incident response with one platform to collaborate, investigate, and document. Let's jump into a demo of the joint integration and a playbook. On the settings page, users can easily search for all the Microsoft Azure integrations that are listed as shown here. Cortex XSOAR integrates with both Microsoft Azure as well as Microsoft Graph API and other security services as well. Configuring each instance of this integration is pretty easy and straightforward with the help of this intuitive wizard. Users can also test for the success of this integration instance configuration. You can also add multiple instances of this integration. You can also clone this integration, and clicking on the show commands lists all the commands that are exposed by virtue of this integration. Users can easily use these commands to develop their own playbooks as well as use the built-in command line interface to run the commands on an ad hoc basis. Now let's take a look at one of the incidents that has been generated and ingested in Cortex XSOAR. Azure Network Security Group allows all traffic on Telnet TCP port 23. The case management page on Cortex XSOAR lists all the case details, including type, severity, playbook associated with it, including all the alert details, as well as incident timeline, evidence, team members, as well as notes. As you can see, there's a work plan action item which is pending for user input. Let's now take a look at the playbook in action. The playbook that is actually remediating the Azure network misconfiguration has already run a couple of tasks, including checking if Microsoft Azure Network Security Group's integration is enabled. If so, is there a policy to remediate? And if so, update network policy automatically is a question that is posed to the user. Once the user provides their input, either going here or from the case management page itself, the playbook runs for successful remediation. All the playbook response actions, including human analyst interactions, are captured on the war room and are available for retrospective analysis. To learn more on Cortex XSOAR and Microsoft Azure integrations, Log on to www.paloaltonetworks.com/resources page to get data sheets, solution briefs, or watch videos. You can also test drive the Microsoft Azure integrations in Cortex XSOAR by signing up for our full-featured free community edition, as well as use Cortex XSOAR listing on Microsoft Azure Marketplace on the following links. Thanks for watching.